the band to simulate and stabilize your tennis backhand and forehand. So hold the band so that it's resisting against whichever hit you're doing. So for your backhand, for example, just kind of get in the position you normally would be in and then do little backhand pulses. And I would recommend like fast into the ball and then slow and control on the way back. And then flip it around and do your forehand.